Hello， 大家好，欢迎来到 Stephen 英语教室。咁呢一条片咧系一个嘅第二部分嚟嘅，点样系用 in、on、at 呢几个嘅 preposition 啦，中文叫介词啦。咁上一条片咧，我就解释咗点样去用 in、on、at 嚟去描述呢个地点嘅。咁而今条片咧，我就会同大家讲解咧点样去用 in、on、at 咧系去描述时间嘅。咁所以如果你未睇上一条片咧，咁你睇完呢条片之后，可以去睇埋上一条片啦。咁我会喺下面摆埋条 link 嘅。咁同描述地点一样啦，描述时间嗰阵咧，用呢个 in、on、at 咧，亦都系非常之容易混淆同埋非常之容易用错嘅。咁所以咧，今日呢条片咧，我会同大家详细解释一下啦。这个 in on at 是怎样去用来去描述时间，还有之后呢也都会给一些练习呢大家去试下去做的。准备好没呢？准备好我们事不宜迟就立即开始啦。首先呢 in 呢一般呢是用来描述一个时段以内的范围的，但是没有指定一个时点啦。例如说月份啦、年份啦、季节啦这些等等呢都会用 in 的。例如说在五月啦 ,in May, 在2021年啦 ,in 2021,在夏天呢 in summer 等等。另外呢一个早上时段傍晚时段这些呢也都可以的， in the morning in the evening 等等。还有呢可以是一个的时段的范围，例如几分钟内 in a few minutes 一星期内 in a week 等等，这些也都可以的。例如这里有两个例子，我的生日是在九月的话呢，咁就係 my birthday is in September。咁例如話，我父母喺秋天結婚嘅 ，my parents got married in autumn。咁另外啦，如果我想講我幾分鐘內會到達嘅話，咁我亦都可以用呢個 in 啦 ，we will arrive in a few minutes。咁例如話 ，Tom 而家唔喺香港，但係佢一個禮拜內會翻嚟啦。Tom is not in Hong Kong now, but he will be back in a week。好啦。到 on 啦 ，on 咧就系特定某一日或者某一啲日子嗰阵时去用嘅。例如话啦，我生日咧我就唔系想讲九月啦，我想讲9月21号呢一日嘅。咁咧英文就会系 my birthday is on September 21st。咁又例如话啦，圣诞节嗰一日啊，我一定会同 Mary 见面嘅。咁咧我就可以话 I always visit Mary on Christmas Day。到 at 啦 ，at 咧就系用嚟描述一个特定嘅时点啦。咁例如话某一个时间啦，或者系例如话午饭时间 at lunch time 啦，晚上就 at night 等等啦。咁例如话我想讲，我通常每日七点钟起身嘅 ，I usually wake up at 7 o'clock in the morning。好啦，咁另外又留意翻啦，以上嘅规则咧真系一个大概嚟嘅啫。例如大家可以睇下呢两个例子，我通常夜晚睇电视 ，I usually watch TV at night， 但我通常傍晚会睇电视 ，I usually watch TV in the evening。咁大家可能谂啦，明明 evening 又系一个时段啦，night 都系一个时段啦，点解 night 会系 at， 但系 evening 就会系 in 咧？谂其实呢个位咧就真系冇得解释噶啦。咁咧講得夠多，講得慣英文咧，聽得慣英文咧，就會知道講親 night 咧就一定係 at， 講親 evening 就一定係 in 噶啦。咁就冇 at the evening 或者冇 in night 嘅。咁一聽咧，native 嘅人就會知道，一聽就會覺得係錯噶啦。咁所以呢啲咧唯有都係靠習慣嘅啫，都冇得話用呢啲規則去死背曬所有嘢噶啦。咁所以大家係啦，又係睇多啲啦，聽多啲啦。吸收多啲，自然慢慢就會慣，就會進步噶啦。咁另外有一個時間嘅描述方法咧，要提一提大家咧，就係相對性嘅時間嗰陣時咧，係唔需要任何 preposition 嘅，即係話例如話可能 last 啊、next 啊、this 啊、every 啊呢啲，即係幾多日前啊、下星期啊、每乜乜啊呢啲，佢唔係好似例如話九月。或者聖誕呢啲指定咗一啲日子嘅，佢呢啲係相對性地即係某一啲恆常啊，又或者對上對下呢啲咧就唔需要加嘅。所以例如話睇下呢度例子啦，我每個禮拜五都同 Peter 傾偈嘅 ，I talk to Peter every Friday。咁我哋就唔會講 on every Friday 啊，或者 at every Friday 等等嘅，咁咧就咁 every Friday 就得噶啦。咁例如話啦，上個星期三啦。我哋亦都係會咁講啦。I lost my watch last Wednesday， 咁就唔係 on last Wednesday 啦。咁呢度就係今堂嘅總結啦。咁記得做翻今堂嘅練習，咁我哋下一堂再見啦。
講解完啦，咁我哋下一部分咧就係個練習啦。咁喺呢個練習度，首先你會見到一條問題嘅。咁你見到個問題嗰陣時咧，歡迎咧你可以去 pause 去暫停嗰條片咧，諗一諗個答案先。咁跟住之後咧，我就會俾你睇個答案咧。另外亦都會有個 native 嘅聲音導航嘅，咁你可以跟住嗰個聲咧，一路跟住佢讀出嚟啦。咁我可以順便練埋你嘅發音。
Please fill in the blanks with at, on, in. You may need to write across for some sentences. My sister's birthday is in January. My sister's birthday is in January. Christmas is in summer. Christmas is in summer. Where do you live? I live in Australia. The plane will arrive in a moment. The plane will arrive in a moment. Hi, can I speak to Tom? Tom is on vacation to France. He will be back in a week. He will be back in a week. Did you go to the beach last Sunday? Did you go to the beach last Sunday? Yes, I did. I went with my family. I will see my daughter on New Year's Day. I will see my daughter on New Year's Day. The last time we met was in autumn. The last time we met was in autumn. My birthday party will start at 7 p.m. My birthday party will start at 7 p.m. Please don't be late. The kids have school holidays in August. The kids have school holidays in August. Tom drinks a lot of beer on Friday nights. Tom drinks a lot of beer on Friday nights. It's so unhealthy.
咁以上咧就係咧點樣去用 in、on、at 嚟去描述時間嘅一個嘅説明啦，同埋你個練習嘅。咁如果大家有咩問題的話咧，咁可以喺下邊嗰個留言區嗰度問啦，咁我會盡力去解答大家嘅。另外，如果大家對呢一個嘅課堂啊、練習啊有咩嘅想法啊或者意見等等，亦都可以歡迎喺下邊留言嘅。咁亦都為你預備咗咧呢一個課堂同埋呢個練習嘅 PowerPoint 嘅。咁如果你有興趣嘅話咧，可以喺下邊揾到條 link 咧，咁可以去免費去下載嘅。 咁另外咧，啱啱呢一個嘅説明啊，同埋呢個練習咧，其實就係喺我嘅英語繪畫實戰課程裏面抽出嚟嘅其中一個課堂嚟嘅。咁如果你對呢啲咁嘅課堂啊、練習啊有興趣的話咧，咁啊非常之歡迎你去以下呢一條 link 啊，咁啊可以去咧瞭解多啲咧呢一個課程咧同埋可以去報名參加嘅。另外，如果你有興趣了解點樣去增強你英語能力，特別你係你嘅繪畫能力的話咧，咁我為你預備咗一個免費嘅影片系列嘅。咁我哋一連四集影片咧，會同你分享咧，就算你而家講唔到英文，點樣可以喺3至6個月之內咧，變得有自信咁啦，可以用英文溝通嘅。另外，我會同你分享3個秘訣咧，係好多英語學習者都忽略咗嘅。咁仲有咧，我會同你分享咧幾個有效嘅學習資源同埋工具嘅。咁所以咧，如果你有興趣的話咧，立即到以下網址 www.stephenenglish.hk 就可以免費開始收看第一集噶啦。咁今日呢條片嚟到呢度先啦。如果你中意呢一類型嘅影片的話咧，咁啊記得俾個 like 同埋訂閱我呢個頻道。咁我下一條片再同你分享更加多啦。好，拜拜。